But it's not limited to our families. Recently I had an interaction with something business related where I felt myself like totally leave consciousness and compassion, right? So it happens in business, it happens in everyday life, it happens with friends. You guys tell me about it in our circles all the time. It happens with your teachers, you know, like people bring feelings into us and then we can't speak with compassion anymore. So that is the theme of the show. And here's an interesting fact. Happiness is highly dependent on the quality of our relationships, but to have quality relationships, we need to have really good communication, right? You can't not talk to someone and have a relationship with them. I think that really, and Dina and I are going into our 11th year of marriage, and it's really starting to show up, because I think the more and more people you, the better you know someone, the more boundaries you push. Am I alone in this? we feel it, right? Like it happens. So it's helping us be aware on how important the way we speak to each other is. So I'm not going to go into like the whole theme, but I do want to share this with you. I love the analogy of light and darkness when we talk about this. So, for instance, the words we choose can either bring more light to the situation or person, or it can literally leave us in the dark, right? And our words have the power. And that's what a lot of times people say, I couldn't see before until it finally dawned on me, right? So the analogy of light, and it's so specific to your words, and there's this book by Rosenberg, it's called Nonviolent Communication, and that's what this whole show is about. And he breaks it down into like four-step formulas, and really, really simple steps, but it takes a lot of repetition and practice. And so our ITC dancers here are going to communicate this message to you through dance, through speeches, and an interactive stage experience, through actually acting out violent communication and then non-violent communication. I'm really excited. I'm nervous. the logistics, you already know the class, our class names have been changed to in corporate values. So today you're gonna see generosity, the IPC class, and joy, the kids class. And all of the dances have been choreographed by me, unless I mentioned otherwise. We do have a TA program, but both of your classes don't have TA, so we don't have to talk about that. Dancing in a space is really difficult, you guys must have noticed, because we see your faces. So be aware of where your mind is. Whatever happened before is gonna happen after, leave it outside the door and just be with us, be present here. The students have been working really hard and they really deserve your presence. And this is the one space where you can be as rude as you'd like to be and cheer and be loud and like clap, because that motivates them, that inspires them. So with that, let's start our little meditation. Dancers, can you make your circle? I am brave, I am powerful, I am expressive, I am confident. I'm going to secure to you so much love. So everyone, this is their literal first performance ever.
Thank you.
Tasha, one of the biggest gifts you gave me this year was communicating that you're not excited to come to class and you don't feel as checked. Mom, why did you tell this, AMNA?
No, I want to hear that. My daughter tells me all the time, I don't like this, I don't like that, but that helps me do better.
So I honestly want to genuinely say thank you for that because after experiencing the natural things and emotions, I opened my heart and mind to the truth, which led me to realize that there comes a time in all mentoring and teaching that we have to let go a little bit, right? And it made me think of parenting, how like in high school, in college, our kids start admiring different people, right? And we're not like their main influencer anymore. And so I actually experienced that with your class. I'm like, wow, you've been with me for so long. It is time for you to be exposed to other faces. And Anusha gave us
a conch shot.
Anusha is her older sister, who is also my student. I literally have a conch shot and Anusha here. Sorry. And we could thank you as well. Thank you for speaking up. And I also want to take this opportunity to say that I'd love for you guys to speak to me directly more. About you so much, give me feedback. I want to hear it. I want to help you grow. And I promise you, I won't take it personal. I've done so much work on it. Chuckers
you do it not the way I would do it or someone else would do it, but the way Hia would do it, which is awesome and fearless and so authentic. I love it. Thank you. I wasn't sure if you were a good fit for ICC. Do you remember that? Or no? So Arushi was always like super tiny and like the girls were a little bit taller and then she was a little bit younger. So I was like, I don't know if it's a good fit yet. Maybe we shouldn't challenge her yet. And I just wanted to say I'm so glad that your mom and you challenged me on that, because here you are and wow, your expressions, your technique, your confidence, it just all came together. Especially this year. It's been really, really beautiful to watch. Nidhi! Nidhi's also new to the class, this class year. Nidhi, I love your Bollywood expressions and your work ethic. When I talk about one step that I asked you to master, and last week I suddenly realized that I hadn't asked you to fix it in weeks and you just did it. And I wanted to recognize you that because I know that what I go to is what I've heard, and you go beyond it, and you actually understand it, and you use it, and it's beautiful. So thank you. And Verica! Thank you so much. Verica, I've seen your confidence blossom, and I love seeing your mind and soul brave shares in circles. You're like that one person who's always sharing, and I really appreciate that. I want to say you're like an undercover boss with your dancing. And I say undercover because you choose when to express and when not to. So like you know all the steps, but is Verica going to show you your expressions today? I don't know. But when she does, you literally can't take your eyes off her. And you see the expertise that she's really grown over the years. I just can't wait to see more of that. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. going to the moon next month. February 13th, look at the meeting. So if you need this call, I'll touch down.
Oh, my God.